Welcome back to Flat Challenges YouTube channel. In this video, let's continue the lesson Perimeter, Area and Volume. First Roman, find the perimeter and area of the following. அது குடுத்திருக்கிற சம்முக்கு perimeter area ரெண்டுமே கண்டுபிடிக்கணும். Let's see the first sum. L is equal to 9 cm, B is equal to 6 cm. Here L means length, B means breadth. So length, breadth குடுத்திருக்கிறால, this is a rectangle shape. Its solution, perimeter of rectangle is equal to formula 2 into L plus B. Instead of this L and B, we need to use 9 and 6. So 2 into 9 plus 6. 9 plus 6, 15. So 2 15s are 30. So perimeter is equal to 30 centimeter. Let's see area of a rectangle. Formula L into B. L for 9 centimeter, B for 6 centimeter. 9, 6 are 54. Area is equal to 54 centimeter square. எப்பியுமே area square unitல measure பண்டுதுனால இங்கு centimeter square. The second sum, S is equal to 6 centimeter. S na side. So this is square shape. Let's see the solution. Perimeter of square 4 into S. So instead of S, use 6. 6 4s are 24 cm. So perimeter is equal to 24 cm. The next area of square. Formula S into S. Instead of this S, we need to use 6. So 6 cm into 6 cm. 6 6 are 36. So area is equal to 36 cm square. Let's see the second Roman word problem. First question. The side of a square mat is 5 meter. Find the total area of 12 such mats. அதாவது, ஒரு square mat வட side 5 meter நா, 12 squares mat வட area கேட்டிருக்காங்க. அப்பு நாம் இங்க என்ன பண்ணும்னா, ஒரு mat கண்ண area கண்ணு புடிச்சு 12 அல்ல multiple பண்ணும். Let's see the solution. Side of the mat is equal to 5 meter. Area of the mat, S into S, 5 into 5. We will get 25. 5 5s are 25. So area is equal to 25 meter square. Area of 12 mats. So 12 into 25 meter square. We need to multiply. First 5th table. 2 5s are 10. 0 remaining 1 carry over. 1 5 is 5. 5 plus 1 6. Let's move in 2nd table. Add 1 star. 2 2s are 4. 1 2 is 2. Add this. 0. 10 0 remaining 1. 2 plus 1, 3. So finally, answer is 300 meter square. Dear students, write these in your farm note with neat handwriting. Thank you.